today I'll be discussing with you about five oral health signs which probably one person should not ignore during his lifetime. The first one being bad breath. Now, bad breath, apart from being an embarrassing problem, is also an indicative of gingivitis, poor oral health hygiene. Second is bleeding gums. Bleeding gums should never be ignored, as bleeding gums could be an indicative of underlying medical conditions such as diabetes, GI, gastrointestinal problems, etc. If you face bleeding gums during brushing, you should get it in notice of your dentist. The third thing is we are talking about oral ulcers. If you face the problem of recurrent oral ulcers, you should get it in notice of your dentist. Secondly, if you are suffering from an ulcer which does not heal like a normal ulcer or has not healed for quite some time, you should get it in the notice of your dentist, as it could be the start of a malignancy, which is also in normal language called as cancer. So it should be brought in notice at the early stage so that you can intervene at the right time. Your dentist can refer you to the specialist or could take action at the right time. The next one is we're talking about sensitivity. Sensitivity itself is a big posing, a very common problem people are facing. I think you should avoid too hot or too cold beverages for some time, and yes, visit your dentist again. The last but not the least, you should also be aware of jaw pain, which is temporomandibular joint. Your joint, the only joint present in your face, clicking, popping sounds in the ears, unable to open your mouth, reduced mouth opening, immediate sessions of lockjaw. All these problems should ring a bell. You should go to your dentist first and show it to them so that they can take the appropriate steps. Be healthy, be safe.